doing when it's too hot, okay?
That's cool.
Did it burn it off?
No. snatched that ear up. Trying to get your cauliflower ear. You know what cauliflower ears?
Yeah.
I hated that in wrestling.
Yeah, my wrestling.
My homeboy that wrestled, he was like, you should join the wrestling team. I said, what's that on your ear? He said, cauliflower. I said, I'm not doing that. I don't want my ears to look like that.
Yeah, they say it's not from our protective gear.
Sometimes people pop you in the ear on purpose, trying to hurt you, trying to win that damn wrestling match.
Yeah.
Disoriented, you do like to put the hand like a cup in, and disoriented you and then put the move on you.
John, I was gonna ask, you making a fade go all the way around, right?
No, I was doing the temple fade here on the side, and then line you up here, and then had the braids go straight back.
Okay.
Is that your preference?
Yeah, and then I was gonna say, like, probably, you know how to fade, like, at the lower bottom is...
In the back?
Yeah, I was gonna ask.
Just fade back there?
Yeah, okay. Just a little bit.
Okay, and you hit 4-4? Thank you. All right, bro. You drywall. What else type of work? Construction? Everything? Okay. What's your rates? Varies?
Just a set number. Get in, get out.
Okay. Next time you come, you mind leaving a couple cards up here?
Yeah, I'll bring
it. Okay.
Front door.
Okay. back. Style is John Gia. You can get this from my website in this container.
Get back. There you go.
I
Can you head back for me? Hey there. How you doing?
Quick
question. Come on in.
I started braiding my hair, but I couldn't see the back. Can you part it?
How you braiding it? You box braiding it?
Yeah.
How much you got?
Just a little bit. It's like literally just a bag.
I can. When do you want to come by and do it?
Whenever you finish, you don't know.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you. crazy.
Pictures, I apologize. I'm trying to contain her a little bit, make it straighter.
Trying to be proactive. I sent a long email yesterday and I called the lady.
Front door.
I Come on.